This shipyard's been around since 1915, and we're a maintenance and repair yard.
We are barbecuing. We are grilling.
Hit the ribs, hit the chicken, hit the dogs.
This is a pretty neat day. We're a Pacific Fisherman Shipyard. You've seen the TV show with all the fishing boats. Well, this is where they're built. This is where they're maintained. This is where they come when they're not up in the Bering Sea. It's special because the motto here is the sea has no back door, which means they take everything they do with the utmost seriousness.
Oh, anchor! Oh, shaker! Oh, drink that gal with the blue dress on. Now, Johnny, come down to Hilo for romance.
Come on and get it. Go right for the protein.
Moink balls, baby. Those are bacon-wrapped beef meatballs. A little bit of moo, a little bit of oink. Moink.
It's a good day to celebrate. It's before the start of the fishing season in Alaska. A lot of these boats aren't going to be here in a week.
Incredible. I'm the infrared guy.
We're cooking on some Charbroil infrared grills today. We've already cooked on them. No flare-up. You get an even heat everywhere. And it's exactly what you like in a charcoal fire, but with controls. You get a good steak and you don't ruin it. It's really nice. Because you get that wonderful crust. I tell you, it makes me look like I'm a good cook.
Well, our trade secret here is barbecues.
Come on and get it.
There's no difference in fishing or doing what we do or doing what you do. You get a chance to relax, you want to take advantage of it. So that's our trade secret here, you know.
One enough or two?
We do it quite often. We do it for the employees like this. They'll smell these barbecues up in the street. People will just wander in.
For our seasoning method, all I can say is yellow, white, black, red, green. And the various seasonings associated with that is all that I'm liberty to say about.
Sometimes you might find
you get what you need.